young peepers just not appreciating I are genius. I'm calling this bicycle cut. I'm calling this Statue of Liberty cut. I'm calling this my fellow cat home cut.
You say this is because of the weather?
Yep, every tropical rain season.
Fascinating. It's soft yet impenetrable. Tough as armor. And strong as dental floss.
I hate it.
Oh, now Mila, you shouldn't get all upset about something you have no control over. It's just how your hair is. You were born this way.
But it's different from everyone else's hair.
Different is good. Look at Flash. He's different. Really different. I mean, so different.
I know. We needed hair clippings from all 101 Jollywooders to take down the town.
Grumpy, I absolutely love, 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 love your hair. Do you know why?
Why?
It's just like mine. I declare Grumpy winner of the funniest haircut day!
Don't want to sing!
Me neither! I'm totally lying.
And Blossom doesn't want an iguana doing her hair.
I can fix this. I can...
Got it! Totally.
Most days, this is just a little disturbing. But today, with the free coupon and this whole off my head... Huh? My hair looks so cute.
Well, this was fun, but I'm gonna go wash my hair now.
Hey, not bad.
Whatever.
Well, you've got the look and you've got the attitude. Now there's just one last test to see if you're a true emo. Do you have enough ennui to resist the urge to bust your brothers? I don't think your mom would approve.
Of course not. They're gonna be so
True identity, Candace.
What's the point? No one understands me anyway.
You're wearing a wig! This one, too!
Surprise!
No!
That means you guys started a full-on trend. I came here to give you a thank-you present.
A unicorn?
No. A bottle of root beer.